So the big elk chase, I wanted something like joyful, like you are a wolf and this is what you were born to do, you know, in full chasing these elk in full strides. So I started with the tempo of a run. And to me that said 6-8, which is kind of a 1-2-3-4-5-6, 1-2-3-4-5-6, kind of like slow motion. So, and it needed to be big and epic, so I did the full big D, open D chord. 1-2-3-4-5-6, 1-2-3-4-5-6, can you feel it? 4-5-6, 1-2-3-4-5-6. And then just kind of different melodies.